toggle the flight mode. Let's go, little guy. Come on. Oh, God. How's it going, guys? Dre here, and welcome back to another episode of BeamNG Drive. Today, we're back on car games. Like I said in the last episode, we got one more to do, which is in space. So I thought we'd start off today with this, because I definitely do want to finish this. So we got five different game modes to do. If you missed the last episode, this is basically like weird car Olympics. We got to do different things and get as big a score as possible. After this, though, we got another cool mod to check out. I won't spoil that just yet, though. We'll get to that when we're done this. So, the dev best is 1,376, and a diamond is 1,375. Okay, so the dev just made it to diamond. I don't even think I'm gonna get diamond then, but I'm gonna try. Now, I don't know how the gravity works here. I've never tried this, so we're just gonna go right for the middle, get that times two, and I'm assuming there's some more better ones. Ooh, actually, what was that one? Okay, I am still flying. Yep, it's definitely way lighter, but actually we didn't do too bad. I definitely want to get that times four in the middle though. All right, let's see how much this was. We got bronze. We can definitely do better than bronze, so we're going to retry once more. This time we're going to slow down a little bit. Hopefully we can make that metal right in the middle. I went full throttle last time, so I'm just going to kind of coast up the whole ramp. So we'll do that. There we go. I let go of the gas right at the start of the ramp. And we'll see. Oh, wait. There's a little ledge there that you can bounce off of. Oh, I'm thinking that's how to do it. That was a much better shot, though, so at least we're getting our aim better. All right, well, obviously, the strategy with this one, I think, is to get this time. I think it was a times eight, which is right by the ledge. I can actually see it, the outline right there. So we're just going to kind of coast off that. There we go. We got the times eight. Oh, we got to go even slower, though. All right, this is not going to be a good one. So we're just going to reset, and we need to hit that ledge, bounce off it, and get hopefully closer to the middle of the target. So we have to go extremely slow, not slow enough to the point where we get stuck, but slow enough to the point where... Man, how are we supposed to do that? All right, let's just see how much we get with the times eight. I'm just curious. Obviously, that's not the perfect hit, but we did make it into yellow. Hopefully, this is better than bronze. I feel like it will be. Yes, we got the silver. Let's just retry once more. I gotta get this. I gotta do it right. I'm actually thinking maybe I should go up the ramp a little bit. That way, I fall even higher as well. My trajectory will be faster, and I might be able to just kind of clip the ledge. So, this is gonna be... pretty interesting. Nope, that's not gonna work. All right, there we go, there we go, there we go. Yes, yes, that's what I wanted. Okay, oh, it still missed it. That bounce might have been enough to get it to the middle, though. Definitely closer. Oh, oh, get it. Why is it not getting it? No. Oh, man. If I would have got that, that would have been an amazing round. We got the gold once again. All right, I think we're going to move on. I definitely could improve that if I want to try like 50 times, but we got a lot to show today. All right, and we're back with one of my favorite ones, car curling. Now, I can't really see ahead, so I don't really have a strategy here. We're just going to, for the first one, check out what we got going on here. I think I'm going to go for that times two. Actually, no, I definitely want to get the truck pickup, so maybe, just maybe, come on, got it, I hit my own car, that's gonna hit the red cars, hopefully push them out of the way, mind you, where's the truck coming, okay, push those into the truck, yes, the truck should be coming at the same direction as it was before, I think it's gonna hit one of them, this is actually gonna be really good right here, actually, I think it's going into the middle, uh-oh, this isn't good for me, this is really not good, jeez, oh my, that was one of my, okay, easily one of my favorite crashes in BeamNG ever. That was amazing. Where are we going? I don't even know what my score is going to be here because, well, I'm not going to help that much. I don't even think, well, he's got one red car here. It's hard to tell what's even here and what's not here. All right, we scored negative 640. Yes! All right, we're back once again. This time, I obviously need to stay out of the line of fire. So we're definitely going to get the truck. I feel like the truck's going to be good because there's so many red cars here. But I got to somehow stay out of the way. Keep that one there. Maybe I can actually push those ones right off. Mind you, the truck's probably going to hit them, right? So I think the truck does hit directly that block. So this actually might be okay for us. If this car stops... Yeah, it's not gonna stop, unfortunately. This one's going off, but wait for it. I think all of the red cars or everything. Oh my god, this is so beautiful. I love this truck upgrade, even if I suck with it, because I don't think, yeah, none of my cars are over there, so great. Can we get a worse score than last time? That's the big question. What do we get? Negative 14, 16. I'm doing better, guys. Oh my god, this is embarrassing. All right, we're gonna get the truck. This time I'm gonna try and totally avoid my orange car. I don't know if that's a good idea or not. Yes, and I wanna hit these right up and hopefully over that thing. There we go. I'm gonna get out of the way now. Perfect, I'm gonna hit that block. Stay in the green area. Now we just gotta wait for the truck. Yeah, the truck's probably gonna hit my orange car, but hopefully it will hit that block over there and stay in the green. We'll find out. It might just miss it too. Oh, it does! And get that thing out of here! Okay, this is much better this time at least. My cars are still on the playing field, and, well, at least one of his is off. There, well, half of the cars right there, it almost landed back on, but it still definitely is off. All right, give me at least a gold. Let's see, I got negative 216. What am I doing wrong? Do I have to get every car off? All right, I'm trying one more and then I'm gonna say good game. This time, I'm gonna try and totally miss all the pigeons. That way the truck hits them all and hopefully makes them all fly off. So, we're gonna have to kinda go from the side here. And I'm gonna try and get that times four. Slide in, get the truck as well. Oh, don't hit those, don't hit those. And crash right into this so we stop fully and actually bounce back. Hopefully we don't go in the line of fire. No, we're not. We're actually going to be in a really good spot here, assuming none of the shrapnel hits me. Let's find out. So this one's either going to be extremely good or another complete failure. We're going to find out once this thing collides in with that. Oh, God! There I go! There I freaking knew it! I was just... If I was over an inch, I think I would have been okay. Mind you, we still might be okay because the other car's there. We might get more than 8 points. I don't even think we're getting a bronze, though, because there's still a pigeon, well, half a pigeon on the playing field here. Come on. Oh, a negative 188. All right. I am not a curler, clearly. We're moving on, guys, with no award. I'm sorry. It did warn us that it would get progressively harder with each one of these. Space is clearly really freaking hard. Whoa. Am I on drugs? What is snooker? What is snooker? I don't even know how to play snooker, so I think that's a snooker thing. Clearly things need to be harder for you, either that or you're skipping half of them. Yeah, you know what? I just did that. Anyways, as you probably noticed, the balls like to move a lot. Don't judge them. What? First off, you've only got 60 seconds. You must pot the balls in the correct snooker fashion to simplify things. Thank you. You do not have to pot additional colored ball after the red one. You can simply go on to pot the yellow one, then the green one. The order they must be potted are as follows. Red, yellow, green, brown, blue, pink, black. How am I supposed to remember that? Alright, I'm gonna do my best. Each ball is worth 100 points more than the previous, with red being worth 100 points. Once again, for every second saved, you gain 50 points. So we got two power-ups and all the medals. Alright, so I guess we're just gonna get into this. First one we need to pot is red. How am I supposed to get that one up there? Am I supposed to maybe bounce a shot off of it? I have no idea. Anyways, let's put that over there. So we gotta do one ball at a time. Oh, I hate the backspin. When you hit these good, the balls actually do have a little bit of backspin. And get in there. There we go. First one done. Next up is the yellow. We're gonna add a couple seconds here because we did waste a lot of them. Let's go get that yellow ball. Oh my god, I'm only got 25 seconds left. This is crazy. All right, that one's going in. What do we need yet next? Green. All right, green. I think we'll go for this pocket over here since we are on this side. There we go. Come on, come on. Just gotta bounce it. Ah! I hope the yellow one went in. I didn't even look. I'm assuming it did. There we go. Pot that one. And then brown. Let's see if we can launch brown into there. How much? I got 13 seconds left. I need to go get another time thing. I don't have time, though. Next one's blue. So let's go get blue. Bam. Oh, oh, 5 seconds left. Add the time to it. There we go. Did I get the other ball in? Yes, I did. I got to go get blue in, though. I don't think it's got the speed to do it. Oh, it's so close. Come on. Ah, we did okay. 1,000. We got a medal of bronze. Next one is 2,500. You know what? I don't really like that. I mean, pool is fun, but pool with cars is just frustrating. So I'm going to move on and accept my bronze medal because I want to go to the fun ones, which is the next two. Okay, zero gravity. Great. More precision driving, but that's the least of your concerns. You've got a decision to make, and momentum may be your undoing. Zero gravity is activated when your car reaches the red line on a road. Similarly, earth gravity is reactivated on the next red line reached. Oh, wow, that's really cool. This time, for every second you finish the scenario before 2:30, you will get 10 additional points, so time matters a lot. To keep your car level when in zero gravity by using acceleration and braking, okay? Each pathway will has the potential, that's confusing, to gain the same amount of points. However, one is harder than the other, but faster in terms of time. Alright, so I don't know what I'm doing. We're just gonna go straight here. And time is of essence, so oh my god, there's metals down there. I think I'm gonna go straight for this one. There we go. Oh my god. Oh, that is so cool. Oh, this whole gravity-changing physics is awesome. Okay, I lost a wheel, so that's not good. I'm just going around to kind of figure out if this is the way I want to go. I don't know. It's actually, this is actually probably much longer. So, oh my god, this is so cool, though. Who would have thought of something like this? Amazing. All right, that car is totally broken, though. So let's try. I'm thinking we're going to go over to the other side. How do I get over there, though? Do I have to go this way, or can I kind of just scoot across? Nope, gravity doesn't work. Oh, well, gravity does work over there. I'm getting it confused. I need weightlessness. All right, so let's try this again. We have to go this way. I know that now, and I probably should slow down a little bit because last time we hit the wall. So a little bit of brakes. Try and stabilize it a little bit. Oh, God. Okay, we didn't break the wheel off. That's all that's important. Alright, so this is actually kind of like a race. This is the coolest race ever. My steering is totally broke already, by the way. So, this should be fun to deal with. Yes! Oh! My car engine is off! My car just stalled. So, that's a good sign. Alright, we're gonna go... Well, where's the cutoff? That's what I want to know. Where do you choose the two routes? I'm thinking it's right here. All right, we're doing good, though. We are actually getting decently into the middle. Oh, God. Okay. Yeah, that wheel is totally busted, by the way, anyways. So I want to get a good run here. Obviously, we're stuck there anyways. All right, so nice and straight. We don't need to go too fast just yet. Perfect. That's what I wanted. And the engine actually stalled again. I wonder if it's because of the atmosphere when you're going into weightlessness. I have no idea. That's really cool, though. All right, stabilize it. Brake a little bit. Nice, perfect landing. There we go. Oh, this is going well. There. Sliding it. Oh, don't hit the wall. Perfect. Okay, now on to the part that we got stuck at before. Hopefully this time we can have a better landing. This is going very, very well right now. Break it. A little bit of a high landing, but we're okay. Keep going. Oh, stalled it a bit. We're doing okay, though. Come on. Oh, God, this one's going to be bad. Huh. Thank God we're not going too fast, though. All right, now for the fun part. We're going uphill. I still don't know where we cut this off, but... Oh, man, we might not actually... Oh, my God, this is such a high hill, but I'm doing okay. I'm sticking with it. There we go. There. Oh, my God, what is going on? I missed it. Oh, that hurts. I didn't know if I was going to be weightless or not, so I tried to slow down because I thought I would be. All right, doing pretty good once again. Threading the needle, so that feels good. This one's going to be a little bit of a hard landing, but that's all right. And right through here. I think we've gotten pretty much every one. So it's all about the speed with this one. It's not necessarily that hard to make it in there. Oh, fucking stole it again. Get on, we gotta go up. I keep stalling my engine. All right, well, I basically gotta go full throttle because I'm much slower this time. This is not good. I think I can. Oh, this, I'm not fast enough. No, don't do this to me. Don't you, really? All right, trying it again this time. Let's not let off of that throttle because, we need to, God. Okay. Oh, how? Whoa. You reset me. Okay, I was wondering how I was going to land that, but clearly magic. That's how. Sweet. this is actually a really big, oh my god, I am understeering like crazy. This is a really big corso. This is really cool. Okay, oh, a little bit sideways. Oh, this is where it gets bad. All right, there we go. Come on. How much time do we got? 1 minute 30, so I think we needed to go to 2:30, so I think we still got quite a bit of this left. Actually, it looks like the end's right there. We got it, guys. All right, so just gotta do this as fast as possible. There we go. Oh, wait, it's weightless already? No, I don't know why that red thing was there. It scared me. I thought it was gonna be weightless. This is gonna be weightless, though. There we go. Right through. Oh, missing some of them. It is a little bit sideways. That is so cool, though. So we made it at 206. How was that? You achieved none. Okay, next medal is bronze. I thought I did good. Oh my god, I suck at these. All right, well, let's continue this suck train and go on to the next one. I tried that so many times, guys, just so you know. And yeah, this is so much harder than the other two. Okay, what is the question marks? I'm not really sure. Dev best is 10,708, though. Scenario-specific changes, nitrous oxide power-ups are scattered on the track, just like before. But as this is meant to be difficult, some are hidden and hard to get. At the end of the ramp, you'll be given a boost. Okay, so just like last time, you should watch out for the following. Asteroids, neutron stars, explosions, exploded satellites, and turbines. Great! That's what I always wanted. So, I mean, fitting for space. Oh, God. Okay, so this is like a weird interplanetary game of Frogger. Got it. Now, some of these are supposed to be hidden. I'm not seeing too much up ahead. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh! Okay. I love how it turned into kind of like a circle crunch as well. All right, when he says they're hidden, I just noticed something. They are quite hidden. You can't even really see it, but they are on the track. They're just really dark. So, okay. Oh my god, slow down. I am spamming these brakes. Things are exploding in the distance. Oh my god. Okay, we're dead. All right. Oh my lord. Okay. Can I get an explanation? All right, so just like last time, I'm thinking speed is definitely not key. So I'm trying to find as many of these NOS power-ups as possible. I think I saw one in the distance. We're gonna slow down a little bit here because there's a lot going on. I don't wanna go too slow, but we should be able to get up speed really quickly. So there's another NOS power-up. Oh God. Oh my God. Okay, what the heck? What is that? How am I supposed to avoid crazy red ground that throws you right off right away? I'm very confused. All right, so I don't even think we really need to necessarily slow down for this part, so we're going to go straight to this side, and then after this, it's basically just try to avoid this. There we go. Now we get into the red zone. This is the oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hold on to her. Okay, we're okay. What is that? Am I supposed to hit that? Yep, okay, Jesus, okay, I need to get out because I can't see where I'm going. Oh my lordy, holy, I am flying, guys. I don't even care about the nitrous boost right now. Oh, I fell off the track. I thought I was getting close to the end. This is crazy though, what the heck? All right, we're back at the weird part. I'm gonna try and see, oh my god, that's way too close to that thing. Okay, there's so many hidden things. It's absolutely crazy. And yeah, I'm not gonna make it through that. All right, full throttle ahead. I'm hoping we should be able to make it. Oh god, I don't know what's down here. I'm gonna try and grab that. I wasn't able to grab that. Oh my god. Okay, that is threading the needle quite literally. I combusted my car clearly. Oh my god, this is difficult, man. All right, let's try that again. This time, we're gonna at least hit that one. Oh my god, I gotta go through this. Oh, that was too close. Okay, let's see how good this is. I did miss quite a few of them, but full throttle into whatever this galaxy is. Oh my god. Okay, I'm hoping this is at least a bronze, because that was not easy. Is this ever gonna stop? Is this just what I am now? A guy in space. I think we're slowly coming to the ground. Yep. And there we go. We got 6,735. We got a metal platinum. Oh, actually, we got gold. Almost platinum. Well, not really. Platinum was at 9,000. I'm gonna accept that, though. My butt is not ready for more of that because I've been clinching it for about 15 minutes now. All right, but here we are, and... Oh, yeah, that's right. We don't get a new medal because I didn't do well at the pool one. I think there was maybe another one, too. So, unfortunately, a little bit of an anticlimactic ending, but we did get to see them all. We got some new rewards over here, too. So, obviously, it wasn't about completing all the awards. It was just fun crashing cars. So, let's move on and check out one more quick mod. And here it is in all of its glory. Isn't it adorable? So, this is the other mod I wanted to check out today. It is a flying car. More specifically, it is the mulch flying car. That's what it's called anyways. You can see how it flies. It's got jets on the side of it. And I just love that this is the direction BeamNG is going because we're getting some pretty weird mods as of late. So let's try this thing out. We're gonna stop it and then turn on flight mode. Now, I've never done this before, so let's just see. How do we actually get going? Oh my god, this is the weirdest feeling thing ever. So, if you're using a controller, it's not the gas that makes it... Wait, the gas does make it go up. So, I think I got the hang of it now, guys. I thought it was the analog stick that was making me do this, but it seems to be the gas. All right, let's turn on the afterburner. Afterburner in 9 seconds. Oh god, okay, this might be a bad idea. Yeah, we're going really high. Jeez. This is such a cool map, by the way. And Afterburner has been deactivated. So, I think, yeah, we're falling back down. So, I guess you can get a good look at Utah. Isn't it beautiful? All right, let's try and turn those engines back on. Okay, didn't do it in time. All right, so flight mode's not as easy as I thought it'd be. Just like every other flight mode in BeamNG, they are not easy to control. So, we're going to turn on the gyro stabilizer. Gyro's off? Okay, that's not good. If it's already on... yeah, we're gonna run into some issues here. This is so cool, though. You don't normally see this unless you're watching Harry Potter, of course. A car just start flying. Absolutely amazing. All right, just for funsies, we're gonna turn the gyro off, and... Oh, God. Okay, that does not work at all. All right, and now it's time to play with another mod, because there's a rope mod now, ladies and gentlemen. Remember when the towing update came out, and I said there needs to be something that doesn't, you know, slowly slack in? Well, oh god. Well, now there is! We got a rope here, and I'm destroying absolutely everything. So, I'm gonna try and, help my friend take off here. Did that not work? Why is that not? Please attach. Alright, what if we try from the car to the rope? Alright, there we go. So now, it's an actual rope. Is this one attached or no? I don't know if it's attached or not. So just in case... There we go. Now it's attached for sure. We got the two cars attached. So... We'll go back to the car here and close that. Now, this one behind me is the same car without the flying powers. So, we're going to see if I can lift it off with this other one. Hopefully, this rope doesn't break. This is so cool. All right. Well, let's get a little bit of speed up. We don't want to get too much up because this thing's probably going to flip. And toggle the flight mode. Let's go, little guy. Come on. Oh, God. I thought we'd at least get a little bit of air. Let's be honest, that was a total failure. Let's see if I can still take off with it. I think I actually broke. Yeah, one of my jets has fallen off, and the other ones don't seem to have enough power. All right, well, on that bombshell, I think we're gonna end this one, guys. So I just wanted to quickly try out this new car because, yeah, I just had to. A flying car, that's absolutely awesome. If you guys have any good ideas on what I should do with it, let me know in the comments below. It is not the easiest thing to fly, as you can see, but it is definitely a fun one. So yeah, we're gonna wrap it up here, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. As always, thanks for watching and liking, and I'll see you in the next one.